You'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. And you know your purpose.
Sacrifice the weak.
Good work. You did it. You passed your test. major sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Eli! No! No!
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Now, what?
About time you came out. I thought I'd have to come and get you.
Don't cry about Eli. He was weak and selfish. I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetail. Could have saved us all this trouble.
What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli. Pratt. Tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero, you'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way. We know what happens to the weak. You can't stop fate.
Oh.
my brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome. Empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Gates number 2, 3, and 5 have been compromised.
Each of us found the White Tail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Fuck those Peggies.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is hanging from these trees.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. But mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
They're fighting the good fight, and they deserve any success that comes their way. Maybe all this is purgatory. We have to atone for all the shit we've done before we can leave this place. We have to suffer before God will grant us salvation.
Never can have enough bullets.